So you have to press start. Okay. And with plus and minus you can change the speed level.